Well, it's a new year, Him.
哇, 是一个新年啊!
And we are so excited to be able to share God's word with you today.
我们很期待和你分享新的话语啊!
And I believe this is going to help you start your year strong with Jesus.
Yeah, 我希望可以帮助大家怎样去开个靓年啊,
so come on, why don't we start with prayer right now?
不如我们一起去祷告好吗?
Lord, I pray you speak to us.
神啊, 希望你跟我们说话,
inspire us.
去启发我们啊,
Lord, I pray you'd give us dreams and visions for an amazing
2021.
In Jesus' name.
奉主名求,
Amen.
Awesome.
Let's get into it. Well, hey, I believe God wants you to live with vision. I've been living with vision for, I think, around the last 10 to 12 years.
耶稣牧师说他已经活出异象差不多12年了。
And my life is so different than compared with before, where I really had no direction in my life.
其实在没有异象之前，耶稣的生命非常不同，牧师说。
And I want to talk to you today about how you can live with vision right now.
我想跟大家分享一下怎样现在这一刻你就已经可以活出你的异象了。
That's right, Him. Today you can start living with vision.
是吗?
Come on.
哇，原来今天我就可以活出异象了。
And I want to give you some practical steps, things that you can apply right now that's going to help your year begin strong with vision, not just personal vision, but vision from God.
我希望可以，哇，我怕死。 冇错啊！就系点样咧？喺今年而家咧，我俾几个咧好实用嘅例子话俾大家听，点样可以咧活出咧呢个异象啊？吓。You
okay?
非常好啊！吓。
All right, you're gonna.
我嘅喉咙已经充满异象。You're
gonna make it through 2021?
Yeah, my this part is already full of vision.
Okay. Very good.
哎呀，冇错你咯。Look,
one of my personal challenges in my young days of being a Christian.
咁咧喺咧日翠牧師嘅即係年輕嘅時候啦，即係仲係基督徒啦，年輕嘅基督徒嘅時候啦。
Was I would come to church and I would hear about this big plan that God had for my life. I'd hear about living with vision, but I just didn't feel like I had any vision.
哦，咁咧即係喺嗰陣時咧，佢就聽到啊喺教會裏面，哇神咧有異象要俾我，咁咧啊咩意思咧咁樣，但係咧唔係真係咧活出緊異象。And
any kind of thoughts I had, I would doubt, like, is this really from God? Is this for me? Is this what I'm called to do? There was so much doubt going on the inside. No confidence at all.
係啦，心裏邊咧冇乜自信啊，會疑惑究竟咧係咪真係從神而嚟嘅咧呢啲意象同埋夢想。
And even when I'm reading my Bible, I'm like, well, you know, I have some ideas and some things in my heart, but I'm like, is that God speaking to me? Is this what vision is supposed to feel like?
咁你睇圣经嘅时候咧，又听到哇，神咧同我讲呢啲嘢，一句一句咁样，但系系咪真系嘅咧？吓，实实在在嘅咧
？Well, I want to give you some principles that's going to help you start today. All right, you ready?
今日咧想话俾大家听咧几个好实用嘅即系几点咧，就话俾大家听点样咧可以活出异象。Because
what we see in the Bible is that God has designed us to live with vision.
咁我哋見到聖經裏面咧，其實神咧係創造我哋咧係有異象。Let's
have a look at the character Paul in the Bible.
咁我哋睇一睇咧，關於咧保羅嘅故事。What
a crazy guy this was!
係佢係一個非常之瘋狂嘅人物嚟嘅。Before
he got saved, he was basically like a Christian terrorist.
咁咧喺佢咧即係得救之前咧，其實咧佢係殺害咧基督徒嘅。He
would terrorize the Christians. He would persecute them. He was involved in even in their murder. I mean, this guy was a crazy guy.
佢咧點樣去迫害基督徒啦，保羅，然後點樣咧去殺害佢哋嘅？其實咧係非常
And yet God did a work in his life.
但是呢,神呢,在他生命裡面呢,做了工,
in a moment Jesus came into his life.
就是那一刻呢,耶稣进入他生命裡面,
changed his heart in a moment.
在一刻裡面呢,就轉變了他生命了,
and we will see how quickly he moves to living with vision from God.
咁咧，你會見到咧，佢點樣咧，係咧，好快咧就會轉變咗咧，點樣咧，為耶穌咧去活出呢個生命。
We know the famous story. He's on his way to persecute Christians, and Jesus knocks him off his horse and appears to him, and he has this moment with God.
咁咧，大家咧可能會知道一個故事咧，就係咧佢去緊一個途中喺只馬上面咧，就去緊話要處刑咧，即係去處死一啲基督徒。但係耶穌咧就將佢咧 打咗落嚟只马，即系喺个地下上面之后咧，就同佢讲一啲嘢。
In Acts 9 verse 19, it says that afterward he ate some food and regained his strength, and Saul stayed with the believers in Damascus for a few days. All right, verse 20, and immediately he began preaching about Jesus.
咁咧呢个使徒行传九章二十节里面讲到咧，就系话咧，佢咧食咗饭之后咧恢复体力啊。OK， 咁样之后咧，佢就话扫罗咧就喺呢个大马士革里边咧同门徒咧住咗几日，然后佢即刻咧就已经咧喺会堂宣讲耶稣。
This is so encouraging for you and me。
呢个咧系对于你同我嚟讲咧非常之受鼓舞。
Even Saul, maybe a 3 day old Christian, a brand new baby believer.Was already starting to live with vision.
其实咧就系呢几日啦，佢里边讲到几日咧，已经咧一个基督徒咧已经可以满怀异象地生活噶咯。
Jesus had told him to go and preach to the Gentiles, those who were not Jews at that time.
咁咧，其实咧，耶稣咧就叫佢咧去宣讲咧呢个福音咧，就同一啲咧未信耶稣嘅人啊，即系唔系犹太人。
And even though Saul had all this baggage, had all this sin in his life, all these problems, within a few days of that moment of getting saved, he was out there living with vision on a daily basis.
大家可以见到呢个故事咧，其实咧佢唔系等好耐嘅，而系咧几日咧已经可以咁样咧去做出呢一个咧满怀异象嘅一个举动咯。
I love this because, hey, even if you're a brand new Christian, God can speak to you and put a vision in your heart today.
这个呢好鼓励到我。我想跟大家讲，如果你即使你是一个信了几日的一个基督徒都好，你已经可以为耶稣去做一些事。
God wants to infuse purpose into your life.
你要知道耶稣很想将他的意象去摆入你生命里面。
So one of the principles we see Paul apply here is that he just started with what he knew.
咁咧，其實咧，我哋咧有幾樣咧嘅好實際嘅應用嘅例子咧，可以話俾大家知，究竟保羅咧做咗啲乜嘢，聽到啲咩
？Work with what you know right now. Don't worry about what you don't know about your vision.
咁其實咧就係咧，我哋專注係咧，我哋可以做到啲乜嘢，而唔係做唔到啲乜嘢嘅。
I think him would understand that when we first became dads, we had no idea what we were doing.
冇錯，就係咧，好清楚明白咧，啱啱做咗人爸爸嘅時候咧，就話哇，我哋完全唔知道要點做。
I still don't have much idea what I'm doing, but I've got more than 5 years ago.
咁咧，而家咧，日上老師咧就話咧，即係做咗五年爸爸啦，知道咧點樣湊 BB， 但係依然咧。
In one end, you put the food and drink, and then you got to make sure the other end is clean. You know, that's what for a baby. That's how a baby works. You put the food and drink in the front, and then you clean the back. That, I knew that.
Okay, 咁咧即系一边咧就要手忙脚乱咧俾嘢佢食，一边咧就要保持佢咧系干干净净咁样。
That's a good place to start.
哇，但系咧就系咁样啦，我哋咧一步一步咧咁样做爹哋啊。
Over time, you learn how to be a good parent.
系啦，日子过咗耐咗咧，我就知道咧点样学习咗一个好嘅父母。
You can't wait till you know everything. You've just got to start today, right？
系啦，就系嗰日咧，我做爸爸嘅时候咧，就已经意识到咧，我哋咧其实真系咧要开始做一啲嘢。你而家都可以开始嘅。
So let's look at a few practical points from the life of Paul about how we can start living with vision today.
咁咧，我哋咧会俾出大家咧几个例子咧，点样咧好似保罗咁样咧活出异象嘅生活啊
？The first point in living with vision.Today,
咁咧第一点咧，我哋点样可以今日咧就活出异象咧
？Is to ask yourself the question, what has God already said?
就系问自己咧，究竟咧神咧同我哋讲啲乜嘢咧
？What has He already said to all believers?
神咧究竟同我哋所有嘅信徒咧讲啲乜嘢咧
？For Paul, God had said one thing: go and preach.The good news to the non-Jews, the Gentiles.
其实咧，耶稣同保罗咧讲一件事咧，就系话咧，佢要同咧外邦人，即系咧唔系犹太人咧，唔系信徒咧，去宣扬咧福音。
One very clear instruction God gave him.
就系咧，耶稣咧俾咗一样咧好清楚嘅指示。
And he applied that immediately and went out and did it.
其实咧，佢之后咧就即刻咧去做咗保罗。
Over time, God fills in the gaps and paints a more accurate picture of vision.
咁咧，日子耐咗之後咧，耶穌咧就慢慢咧點樣幫助保羅咧，慢慢咧去將呢個藍圖咧繪畫出嚟啦。
You may be thinking, well, actually, I don't think God has said anything to me. Maybe you feel that way.
可能咧，你覺得啊，神咧仲未咧同我講某啲嘅嘢。
Absolutely, He's said something for you.
但係咧，神咧係確實咧同你講咗啲嘢嘅咯。
It's in your phone.
就喺咧你嘅電話裏邊。
No, it's not Instagram.
係啦，唔係咧喺呢一個嘅IG 裏邊。
It's your Bible.
就是你的聖經啊,
it's God's word.
就是神的话语啊,
it's for all of us.
是给我们所有人的,
and what he has already said is so much more than enough for us to start with living with vision today.
就是呢, 他告诉我们的东西呢, 就足够呢, 令到我们今天呢, 就满怀意象去生活啊。
In fact, you know, for many, many years, I made this mistake praying to God, God, give me a big vision.
咁咧，可能哇，哎，我之前咧好錯誤咁樣咧，哇，神啊，俾我一個滿懷意象嘅生命啊。
God, use me.
係啊，神啊，使用我。
And all the time, he was saying, read your Bible, Richard.
咁咧，慢慢咧，其实神咧就叫我，
you,
不如咧去睇一睇圣经啦。我话咗俾你听嘅。
Matthew 28 verse 19 to 20, Jesus gives all believers a mission.
咁咧，其实咧喺马太福音里边咧，其实有讲到啊，就系咧神咧话俾所有嘅信徒咧有一个嘅使命啊。
Like think about this. This is the most important thing because Jesus says this right before he goes back to heaven. Right, he's leaving a final instruction.
咁咧，其实咧呢一样嘢咧就系咧耶稣咧翻去天堂嘅时候之前咧讲嘅一样嘢嚟嘅。
Go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Spirit, teach these new disciples to obey all the commands I have given you, and be sure of this: I am with you always, even to the end of the age. Amen.
Wow, 呢度讲到咧就系话咧，你哋要去咧，令到咧万民咧成为咧我嘅门徒啊，奉父子圣灵嘅名咧为佢哋去施洗，凡我吩咐你哋所做嘅嘢咧，你都要咁样咧去教导佢哋去遵守啊。睇下我咧。每一日咧都会同你哋同在嘅，直到咧呢个世代嘅终结。
Wow, even if you have no idea what God, what God's plan for your life is, you can start right here.
哇，可能咧你个脑海里边咧冇话，哇，神咧究竟同我讲啲咩？但系咧你可以由呢度咧去开始咧神俾你嘅意象。
Go and make disciples of all nations.
就系咧我哋咧去令到咧万民啊呢个世代每一个每一个地方咧去令到佢成为神嘅门徒啊。
Vision is always so much bigger than just us, my own goals. It's kingdom. It's big. It's Jesus.
其实咧我哋咧所做嘅嘢喺地上咧去生活咧，其实比我哋想象更加多噶，系咧好有意象噶。
How is my life going to contribute to God's kingdom？
究竟咧我嘅生命咧点样可以咧摆喺咧神嘅国度里边咧
？How can my life contribute to the mission that Jesus gave us of reaching people for Him？
究竟咧我哋点样可以用自己嘅生命咧去摆喺咧耶稣嘅呢个国度里边咧
？Vision is not just having a career。
我哋咧唔系咧，即系我哋嘅意象唔系净系咧我哋嘅工作噶。
It's so much bigger than what kind of job that you do。
然后咧就系咧喺我哋工作以外更加多嘅嘢噶。
It's so much bigger than the course that you study and that you're learning at university。
唔系咧净系你大学里边咧读一个课程或者你大专读嘅嘢咁样噶。
It's kingdom。
而系咧呢一个咧关于咧神嘅国度。
God gave us a mission。
神咧俾我哋咧有个使命啊。
And I love seeing people living with mission in different。Spheres of life.
咁咧，我哋好中意咧，见到咧有啲朋友咧，佢点样咧系活出呢个意象啊？喺佢哋咧唔同嘅领域里边。
I can think of one of my friends, Simon. He's in my Connect group.
咁咧，我记得咧有一个朋友咧就叫 Simon 咧，就喺咧 Richard 嘅呢个联系小组里边嘅。
And just a very talented business person doing great in the corporate world.
非常之有恩赐咧，佢嘅呢一个嘅商业嘅世界里边噶。
And yet he's always coming to Connect Group with stories of how he shared the gospel with one of his clients。
咁咧，其实咧，佢每一次咧嚟到小组里边咧，佢都带住啲故事，就话佢点样咧去分享咧神嘅话语咧俾佢嘅客户啦。
Of how he prayed for one of his co-workers。
佢点样咧去为到佢嘅同事咧去呢个去祈祷啦
？Or how he invited one of his employees to church。
佢点样咧去邀请咧佢嘅员工咧嚟到咧教会里边
？Yes, he's got a career, but he's living for something so much bigger than that—the mission of Jesus。
冇错，佢系咧有工作要做嘅，但系咧佢嘅生命里。 里面呢佢係有神呢去去去活出呢个异象
喎。Come on, let's impact the world for Jesus.
冇错，我哋一齐呢点样呢去影响呢个世界呢为咗耶稣。
You may be thinking, well, I'm a bit shy, or how can I go and make disciples?
哇！我
諗可能咧有啲，baptize anyone.
可能咧我咧即係有啲怕醜，我點樣咧去為萬人咧去施洗佢哋啊？我點樣去做咧
？Well, that's okay. Hey, you can start somewhere by contributing to that vision. How can you be a part of supporting that vision of making disciples in your city?
其实你可能有些怕醜不要緊，但我怎样可以在这个城市在教会里面就是做一些事情去支持这一样东西，为万人 作门徒。
Which leads me to my next point.
这件事就是带来下一点的。
How can I help my church?
我怎样可以帮助我的教会呢？
You know, the only thing that Jesus said that he would build was the church.
咁咧，唯一一樣嘢咧，神咧話要建立嘅咧，就係咧佢嘅教會。
He said that to Peter. He said, "I will build my church."
耶穌咧就同保羅講就話，我會建立我嘅教會啊。
He's not going to build anything else.
佢唔會咧建立其他嘢嘅噃。
I would love him to build a business for me that was very successful. That would be a blessing.
係啊，冇錯。我想咧，耶穌咧為我哋建立呢個生意啊，咁啊，我希望咧我好成功咁樣。
But no, Jesus said he's going to build my church.
咁但係咧，耶穌咧就話唔係啊，我咧會建立。
And our vision must be connected with building the church.
冇错，我哋嘅意象咧系要咧点样同呢一个建立教会嘅形式咧去联系嘅。
With Simon's example, okay, he's sharing with his colleagues and, wow. and God is using him in the workplace.
咁咧就好似咧 Simon 嘅故事点样咧，神咧点样使用佢咧，点样喺呢个职场里边咧去宣扬福音啊，就系咧将呢一个职场同埋咧呢个福音咧系联系上嚟噶。
That's awesome, but maybe you're feeling, well, I'm not quite ready for that yet. But you can help your church.
可能咧你觉得啊，我仲未咧去准备好咧要宣扬福音，但系咧你可以帮助你嘅教会噶。
Every time you're serving and you're giving towards your church, you are helping this process of making disciples.For Jesus.
哇！就係咧，如果咧你使用你自己恩賜喺你嘅教會裏邊去侍奉嘅話，或者你而家做緊嘅話，你就已經去幫緊呢樣嘢噶咯喎。
Wow! Every faithful tither, you are making disciples for Jesus.
每個咧你好慷慨去捐獻嘅朋友咧，你已經咧係為耶穌咧去做緊咧，去宣揚緊呢個福音咧，為佢哋作門徒啊。
Every person serving on a dream team.
每一个人咧喺呢个梦幻团队去侍奉嘅朋友
，Through you, our church is going out and reaching nations。
就系因为透过你嘅侍奉咧，我哋可以触及到咧好多嘅人啊。
We've just started an online church in Sri Lanka。
我哋咧就喺呢个斯里兰卡开始呢个教会啊。
God's doing amazing things through His church. That's the context of vision.
就係咧，神咧係會透過咧我哋嘅作為佢嘅門徒咧，點樣去影響呢個世界喎
？God never wanted you to serve Him alone。
佢咧唔想咧你自己咧一個去侍奉㗎。
It was always in a church family。
就係咧，我哋咧一直咧都會喺呢一個咧教會家庭裏邊。
And not just the wider church. I'm not talking about all churches. I'm talking about a local church where you belong。
唔係咧，我哋講緊咧，哇，好多唔同嘅教會，而係我哋講緊咧係你屬於嘅一個本地嘅教會，你屋企啊。
How can you help your church today？
咁你點樣可以幫呢個屋企？點樣幫你嘅教會咧
？Because when you start making a difference in your church, you start moving towards that wider vision that God that Jesus gave us right before he went back to heaven.
就是当我们慢慢去侍奉的时候，我们就将与神之间给我们的意象慢慢去拉近，我们找到我们的意象。
We actually find our purpose there.
我们就会找到我们的目的是什么。
1 Corinthians 12:27 in the Amplified Version puts it this way.
咁咧，喺呢个哥林多前书嘅十二章27节里边就讲到啊。
Says now you collectively are Christ's body, that's the church, and individually you are members of it, each with his own special purpose and function.
哇，好中意呢一个咧，喺英文里边嘅 AMP 嘅一个版本里边啦。咁佢里边讲到咧，就系话咧，我哋咧喺呢个基督嘅身体里边咧，其实咧系我哋好独特噶。然后咧，我哋点样咧系各自咧怀有咧好独特嘅呢一个嘅目的啦，同埋咧我哋各自嘅功能噶。
Wow, in your church, you're gonna find your unique and individual special function from God.
没错，在这个基督的身体就是教里面，我们找到我们自己很独特 的一个目的和我们的功能。
Your special purpose on this earth to help with the overall mission of making disciples for Jesus.
就是我们在这个地球里面，我们怎么运用神给我们很独特的恩赐，怎么去帮助建立神的国家。
And the amazing thing is, as we find that special function, as we find that way that we can help our church, we actually discover how God made us and who we are. We start to come alive.
我们就去寻找究竟我们的很独特的目的，或者我们自己恩赐我们才能的时候，我们就开始意识到我们究竟在这个世界存在的目的是什么。
So ask yourself the question, how can I help my church?
可能你要问自己的问题，究竟你怎样去帮到你的教会。
If Lifehouse is your church,How can I help Lifehouse?
如果生命堂是你的教会的时候，究竟你可以怎样帮生命堂呢？
Actually, behind the camera right now, we've got an amazing young person, Siobhan, doing a great job serving in church.
没错，其实在这个镜头后面就有我们非常好的 Siobhan, 就是帮我们教会的。
And just a few weeks ago, I know him went to her and said, Hey, would you like to help us to do some Facebook ads so we can reach...New people in Hong Kong.
咁咧，其實幾個禮拜之前咧，我咧就咧去同雪芳講啦，就話：，你有冇興趣咧去學啦，或者幫助我哋教會點樣咧去買呢一個嘅Facebook 嘅廣告，去觸及更加多嘅人咧
？Never done ads before in her life.
佢咧完全咧冇唔識嘅喎，點樣做呢個Facebook 嘅廣告
？But she was happy to help, just happy to help.
但係咧，佢咧好想去學嘢，或者咧佢好想去幫助我哋。
And you spent a little bit of time with her, teaching her what to do.
咁咧，我咧就花咗少少時間咧，就教雪芳咧點樣去做。去開始這件事啦。
Did you know that we had 18 different people in our kids program over the last 2 weeks because of a Facebook ad?
沒錯，我們呢其實在過去那兩個禮拜呢，我們有呢18個呢不同 的家人呢，全新的家呢是來到我們的線上兒童 的生命堂裡面的。
You know, Siobhan just stepping out into a new area just to help her church, she may end up bringing more people to church than anyone else this year.
没错，咁咧就其实咧系嚟自呢个广告呢十八个家庭，就系咧雪芳咧就去帮手咧点样去整呢个广告啊？佢咧可能咧成为教里边咧佢带得最多人嚟嘅一个人嚟嘅，佢系。
All while she's learning a very valuable skill that could be used in the marketplace, you know, like this could be a blessing in her work life.
其实咧就呢样嘢咧，其实可以帮助到咧佢嘅生命，或者咧喺个工作里边啊，第二时里边咧点样咧，系一个非常之实用嘅一个技能嚟嘅。
My life changed serving my local church.
我咧系我嘅生命咧就系喺呢个本地教会侍奉咧，我变得好唔同啊。
My life changed giving towards my local church.
就是我的生命变得很不同，就是我呢去奉献给我本地的教会。
Come on, let's make sure that we're building our local church.
记住啊，我鼓励大家呢，我们呢怎样呢去服侍啊，去侍奉我们的教会。
It's part of our special purpose and a reason why we're still here on earth.
其实咧就系呢个咧同我哋嘅呢一个嘅好独特嘅恩赐咧系紧紧联系嘅，同埋我哋嘅目的紧紧联系住啊。
And this leads to my last point, number three.
呢个咧系带接落嚟咧就我哋要讲嘅第三点。
Ask yourself the question, how has God made me?
问大家自己一个问题啊，就系话究竟神咧点样创造我嘅咧？
How am I wired? How has God wired me and put me together?
究竟咧神咧系点样制造我咧？点样摆埋我一齐啊？
What are my gifts, my strengths, my experiences?
究竟咧我嘅经历系点样啊？我嘅恩赐系点样？我嘅目的系啲乜嘢咧？
What are my weaknesses? What drains me?
究竟咧我咧喺边度咧好有挣扎啊？或者咧系我有啲乜嘢咧系唔好
嘅咧？ What energizes me and makes me want to get up every morning?
究竟咧有啲乜嘢可以令到我咧每一日咧朝早起身咧系好有动力嘅咧？
We see in the Bible that Paul, when he was later on in his ministry, as he was bringing up young leaders, he always advised them to move towards their gifts.
咁咧就好似咧保罗咁样咧，喺佢咧传福音嘅日子里边咧，佢点样睇佢咧下一代嘅时候咧，佢点样咧去鼓励佢哋年青人咧去用佢哋嘅恩赐。
2 Timothy 1:6, Paul says, "This is why I remind you to fan into flames the spiritual gift that God gave you." when I laid my hands on you.
咁咧，提摩太后书一章六节里边讲到啊，就系咧，我要提醒你，你要咧把神咧呢个嘅恩赐咧，就好似火一样咧，要泼着佢啊，因为呢个恩赐咧就系藉住我按手咧喺你里边噶啦，已经系。
Paul is saying, "Hey Timothy, you're doing an amazing job serving the church, making disciples, but come on, move towards your gift."
咁咧呢个咧就好似保罗咧同提摩太讲话，哇，冇错，你做得好好啊，你已经喺教会里面侍奉，但系咧你要继续咧点样将你嘅恩赐咧摆落去教会里边同神联系。
And hey, when you start out maybe serving in church or whatever it is, you may not start in your gift and your passion, but move towards it and you'll be more fruitful.
咁咧可能我哋一开始咧教会做侍奉嘅时候咧，并唔系喺我哋自己嘅恩赐啊或者我哋嘅技能上面，但系唔紧要啊，日子耐咗之后咧，我哋会慢慢咧点样咧去到咧神嘅计划。
I remember for him a couple years ago, we met in McDonald's, had chocolate sundaes together, and we talked about vision.
沒錯，幾年前咧，我同楊昌牧師咧就喺咧呢個麥當勞裏邊咧食緊啊朱古力sundae啊，跟住就傾架偈。
Already an amazing guy doing serving in the church, you know, doing great things for God. But we talked more about this type of thing. How has God made him?
咁咧，我哋咧其實咧已經咧喺教會裏邊咧，我喺度侍奉緊啦，咁樣跟住咧就係同牧師咧喺度傾緊，究竟咧神咧係點樣做我，究竟有啲咩計劃俾我嘅咧咁樣。
What was your kind of summary of that?
I think God's called me to use my life and do something for next generation.
Yeah,
I think I remember that conversation.Mm-hmm. Yeah,
我記得神咧同即係嗰陣時，我同阿日翔牧師分享就話，我知道咧神咧要即係俾一個心俾我咧，我係對下一代啊，對年青人咁樣啊。And because I remember, yeah, there's something like this year happening in Hong Kong, you know.
Yeah.
And then I saw the youth and I want to do something.
Yeah.
我知道咧，我見到咧香港呢幾年啊，咁樣喺香港裏邊咧，即係唔係好容易啦，即係對於年青人嚟講。咁但係咧，我就個心咧好想幫助佢哋咁樣。
So you kind of saw young people losing a bit of hope for the future. I remember we talked about some of that.
Yeah. 咁我哋就見，其實我見到咧，即係年青人咧，就喺香港裏邊咧，慢慢失去希望啊，揾唔到咧佢哋將來係點。
But you had a few different ideas, like you weren't really sure of what direction to follow, right?
冇錯啊！咁啊，楊昌牧師記得咧，就我嗰陣時咧有好多個
唔同
嘅，係啦，唔同嘅諗法啦，即係樣嘢都係好似好好咁樣，係幾好嘅其實係。咁但係咧就唔知道做邊樣先好。
You were looking at like education and like all these different stuff。
冇錯，我睇緊咧，究竟我嘅教育好啊，我自己開展生意又好啊，定還是做啲咩好
咧？It was clear from the way that he talked. It's like you've got a heart for the next generation.
咁咧，其實咧喺嗰個嘅對話裏邊咧，其實我有個心咧就係對住年青人嘅。
And so we just, you know, we kind of talked in that meeting and decided, hey, maybe you should explore like what you can do to help us build an awesome youth ministry. Come on.
咁咧就咧，日昌牧師要鼓勵我，不如咧你去幫手咧點樣建立咧呢一個青年嘅事工啦，咁樣就啊嚟啦，埋班做嘢啦。
And can I just say, I tried for years to do my best.To build our youth ministry, and it was hard. And then this guy comes along and builds an amazing team, reaching new people. It's awesome. Yeah.
好啊，咁啊，有張牧師就話，即系咧，我咧嘅恩賜咧，啱啱就係神咧使用咗我喺呢個青年事工裏邊啦，就而家咧建立咗一個好好嘅青年事工，好多年青人咧喺度咧好受祝福啊！咁我覺得咧係真係揾到咧呢樣嘢。
And using your graphic design skills and your creativity, all that stuff, God has made you for a special role. I love it.
其實咧就係我嗰啲嘅諗法裏邊啊，神咧就點樣將我呢啲咧拼湊出嚟咧，就係咧幫助教會啊，繼續咧去侍奉神。
So as we work through point one, point two, point three, we're coming towards our gifts. We're going to find real fruitfulness in that zone.
其實咧，我哋咧就點樣咧？經過第一點啊、第二點、第三點咧，就可以慢慢咧知道咧神咧究竟咧俾我哋咧喺呢一個嘅恩賜嘅領域裏邊。
You've got gifts.
你咧有恩賜。
You've got passions.
你咧有熱情。
God's made you for a special purpose in your church.
神咧就係咧係俾你咧喺教會裏邊有個獨特嘅位置。
Come on, don't just settle for a small personal ambition. Come on, let's have a huge vision for our life from God.
千祈唔好咧，我哋停留喺咧我哋自己嘅個人嘅領域上面，而咧。加埋神咧，俾我哋嘅恩赐咧，我哋点样可以活出更大嘅自己
？Let's pray。
我哋一齐祷告嘛。
Lord, I thank you that you have a great purpose for our lives。
神啊，好多谢你，你俾我哋咧有目的噶。
Something big, something unique for us。
有系非常之。
Thank you that we get to do it in the context of a church family.
And
God, whatever careers you've placed us in, whatever skills we've learned, whatever resources you've given us, we want to use it to serve your mission. And I pray that people would truly discover this exciting life serving you. No matter what kind of place they find themselves, whether they're mums or dads or students or workers, wherever that is, God, help us today to take steps forward in a bigger vision for you. In Jesus' name.
奉主名求,
Amen.
Amen.
Now I'd love to speak to another group of people.
Because
if you've been watching this message and you are not yet a Christian, you're going to see that this is all anchored to our relationship with Jesus.
你知道呢,這件事呢,是跟耶穌呢,要緊緊聯繫,你可能未認識耶穌,
That's where everything starts.
這件事呢,就是所有的起源來的,
Would you like to give your life to Jesus?
你想不想呢,去將你的生命呢,去跟耶穌呢,聯繫上來呢?
He died on a cross and rose again for you.
耶穌在十字架上面呢,為你而死,然後復活.
He's forgiven me and changed my life.
祂已經原諒了我們,去改變了我們的生命.
He has given me vision to live for.
祂給我滿懷異象去生活.
He wants to do the same for you.
祂很想跟你做同一樣的事.
Why don't you pray this prayer we're putting up on the screen right now?
不如我們一起在螢幕上的禱文,一起讀出來好嗎?
Dear Jesus, I believe in you. Thank you for forgiving me. Come into my life and I'll follow you.
親愛的耶穌,我相信你,多謝你原諒了我,請你做我的生命,我一生跟隨你.
Amen.
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 That's so awesome.
好好啊.
What a great decision for the start of your year.
你知道這個新年裡面,你做了一個好的決定啊。
And hey, as a church, we exist to help you to move forward with Jesus.
我們作為教會,很想幫你跟耶穌繼續建立這段關係。
Don't do life alone, especially in this online world. It's very easy to be isolated.
在這個線上的世界裡面,我們千萬不要自己一個去生活了。
Why don't you let us know that you've made a decision to follow Jesus so we can help you? You can follow the link that we've posted and you can click that and then let us know and we'll get in contact with you, give you some options for next steps forward.
我們下一步有很多不同的計劃可以推薦給你,記住留下這個連結,繼續告訴我們。
Come on church, let's have an amazing year living with vision for Jesus.
沒錯,我們2021年,我們滿懷異象地活出我們的生命,好不好?
Awesome, well God bless everyone.
願神祝福你。
And we'll see you next week.
我們下個星期見。
Well, thank you so much for watching.
很多謝大家收看我們的。
We really hope that you've been encouraged.
我希望你會得到一個鼓勵的。
Come on, we have so much great content coming out all the time.
我們準備了很多不同的精彩的節目的內容給大家的。
So if you haven't already, make sure you've subscribed on YouTube.
如果你未曾訂閱我們,可以去到YouTube裡面訂閱我們的。
Download our podcast.
也是download我們的podcast啦。
And check out our weekly services.
也是每個星期。
Come on, get connected at Lifehouse. Also, if you want to give, go to our website or our app.
如果你想做奉獻的話,可以去我們的網址和我們的Apps。And
you'll see lots of giving options there.
你會看到很多不同的方式可以做到這個奉獻的。
And we'll see you next time.
好了,我們下次見你。